Okay, one of the first things we need to do is to make a set of wings. A set of wings will make us a lot more maneuverable, allow us to fly around instead of jump. So, what I need to do is go set up a little arena in one of the clouds that we've managed to dig up to before. Let me put all my shit away first, and then we'll go do that. Okay, so we need... Oh yeah, of course, the guide dies when you use the voodoo doll to kill the guide and summon all the flesh. Obviously, the guide in your world will die from it. So obviously, new ones just spawned. Okay, I've got everything we need. So we're going up to the clouds to farm for souls of flight, first of all. This one might not be high enough, so we probably want to go up to that one. Sand sharks are nasty. Whoa. I'm almost dead. Hardmode's kicking my ass already. I've got a lot of defense with this current armor either. That's the main issue probably. I'm dead. That was nasty. Those things are really evil. So I didn't even make it to the Sky Island. Our current armor is not very defensive. even with the 400 max health we have, I just couldn't survive those enemies. Is there a better way? I guess I could go to that one instead. It's probably high enough. Ooh, so background's changed a bit here. That's because this bit is actually now the Hallow rather than the Corruption. That means there's fairies here. Yep, this is the place. Right, let's set up. The Harpies are easy to kill. I should do that way. Good, that's those. Set up the platforms. Plenty of harpies, that's good. Ooh, hello. Let's get rid of this There should be some massive sky dragons coming in at me at some point. Uh, please put up this banner. I need to put up campfires. Ah, this one. They're nasty, they're tough. Souls of Flight. I believe we need 20 to kill to get our first set of wings done. So, gonna have to kill a couple more of him. I need to get these set up pretty quick or I'm gonna get killed before I get to fight him again. There's another one. Leave me alone. They're really nasty. You have to dodge them really well to defeat them without dying. Whew. Almost died again to that thing. We've got 17 souls of flight now. Need three more, so I've got to kill him once more. And, I mean, this bow is pretty good, but it's not really cutting it when it comes to fighting such a massive creature. We have to work on getting hold of some of the hard mode summoning creatures somehow. You know what, let's change to our laser armor so we can fire that forever. I've got another giant half feather. That's a rare drop. I've got two of them already so far this game. With the Souls of Flight, we can make the Harpy wings, which are actually like the third sort of level wings you can get. Better than the basic first couple of sets of wings, so that'd be good. Come on, you giant creature. I thought I saw one coming. He's dead. Oh, he died really high up. Got it. Okay, that should be enough. Yeah, that's good. So let's head home. And with our giant harpy feather. And our souls of flight. Gonna have to ask the guide how to do this, aren't I? I need a mithril anvil to make that. Okay, that's fine. So next thing to do is go destroy some demon altars. So that we can get the trying to think what I'm trying to say here. Destroy some demon altars so we can spawn the new ores in the world. That's what I'm after saying.